Hello friends, good afternoon. My name is Vijay Singh Rathod. Today I am going to express my views on a very relevant topic, Indian press. As our constitution considers an Indian press as the fourth pillar of democracy, which means it plays a vital role in our daily life. According to me, Indian press is the voice of a common man and it is the mirror of our society. Because in our constitution, the most important aspect is right to speech in Article 19. And Indian press updates or informs us about the good and bad aspect of our society. Indian press has the right to criticize the government as an opposition is the true essence to the democracy. At present time, the job of journalist has become very risky because they show the government realities and black faces of many big institutes, which that was before publishing these news, they face many difficulties and attacks on them. As we see in 2017, 11 journalists were killed and more than 40 attacks were happened, but no one raised their voice against it, which it is the greatest evidence that Indian press carries a huge responsibility on their shoulders. The government and the common people both knows it very well. To the protection of the free voice of India is the duty of our government, and avoiding the misuse of such a freedom is the responsibility of Indian press. At last, I want to say that unleashing of hatred toward the journalist is the biggest threat to the democracy. A press is the soul of a country. That's all about my topic. Thanks for listening to me. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.